Well, the day of liberation was when the Russian army came into Poland and liberated Poland. And I know that many people had different experiences than we did, but where we were, and of course we were in the suburb of Warsaw with the Count and the Countess. And by that time, everybody was starving. There was no food and there was a lot of bombing going on. So when the Russians came, they brought us food and they didn't seem to care whether you were Jewish or Christian. They allowed people to travel with them to wherever they had to go. Because the infrastructure in Poland by that time was destroyed. There were no buses or trains running, and people had to go back to their homes, like my mother and I did. We wanted to go back to the city of Lodz, where we were from. And the Russians would give you rides in their army trucks, and I remember going back to Lodz on an army truck with my mother and the soldiers singing their beautiful Russian songs, which they are. Russian music is beautiful. I'll never forget that. And I will forever be grateful for what they did. And in fact, I had mentioned to you earlier, I was sick. I think I had typhus or some kind of a stomach issue where I was running a high fever and was very, very sick. And one of the soldiers, Russian soldiers, who was also a doctor, nursed me back to health. He stayed up with me all night, making sure that my fever would go down and that I would get better. So my memories of the Russians are good, and the day of liberation is it's a saving grace for me.